Okay, today we're going to be playing some Uno, guys. Should be pretty good. Welcome back to it first. I should probably say that. Just went right into it. But we're back in the Viz playing some Uno. But not just regular Uno. No, not at all. We have Rabbit Uno. But anyways. Okay, no, I didn't know we could do that. That's actually really interesting. I like that. I'm not going to take the cards out of it because, you know, I'm just get rid of the purpose of Rabbit Uno. But anyways, just because I figured out not pretty much most of y'all don't watch to the very end. I'm just going to save this at the beginning. If y'all hit that like button, subscribe before we start because, you know, helps me a lot. Kind of gets me out there. More people can see me. So if y'all like this, if y'all don't, tell me how to improve. And let's get into this. Let's do 7-0 jump in. Anyways, sure, there's not a single 7 in this. Well, it doesn't matter. Okay, let's go ahead. We can get the Uno. Okay, maybe. We can get the red anyway. And I got no blue, so. Yeah, let's put the free, another free. Can I jump into the free? I'll go ahead and hit him with that. Sure. He's going around. All this man has is that, okay. I understand why he wanted red now. All he's got is red. Zero. Take it around. It would have said, man, I really liked that. That was a good one. Ooh, not more. She got 7, man. And double 8. And another skip. Okay, he had to draw. Skipped him anyway. I still got the skip there, though. So. Now, this might be a good one, bro. This is a pretty nice game of Uno, guys. I'm liking it. Okay, yeah. Let's hit him with the Uno. We might win this. I can't really say it yet. So sorry about the Steam notifications. I lied. We're not. Ooh, actually, we might. Nah, we're not. First, let me just call him out there. Pick up your cards. But anyways, back to him. Okay. Doing pretty good. Skip. Let's call him out. Okay, well, we got the card here, let's just... I'll just play it. I'll take his deck. Actually, I think I just gave him the win. Yeah, well, that was me not thinking. But we're just gonna do one more, maybe the win. That was me not being very smart. But, should do pretty good. It's not too bad. It's just getting this game of Uno. Yeah, okay, let's do it. Skip past this hall. No, next time let's use my brain to my advantage and not understand. Yeah, sorry about him. He's just a little upset because I'm not playing games with him, but that's what it is. 7 already. I kind of like his hand though, but I'll take yours, sir. Something good in it, maybe? Oh, yeah. Of course. Oh, not him. It's not a reverse, so we'd be doing good. It's plus two. Let's hit him with another plus two. Plus four. Ooh, and a fight back at him. Ooh, plus four. I thought we had it, but we really didn't. Dude, he had all of the plus four. I mean, a plus two is on him. I have a plus four. Reverse. Yeah, we're hitting the reverse on him. Really? Oh. Just jump it, because I actually won't. That. Probably shouldn't have jumped that. That was just my brain going to conclusions. Of course. I don't care. I'll hit him with that. It's back to the color we originally wanted. Seven. I want yours, buddy. That's probably a bad idea. It's not a bad idea. And, well, unless we don't have another seven. Oh, well, I think he just gave him the wing. I don't try to challenge it. I got nothing. Oh, looks like this man has a win. If he decides to jump. Yeah, there he goes. Well, anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Y'all like it. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Do all that good stuff. I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye.